There was a time, not very long ago, when we lived in an enchanted world of elegant palaces and grand parties. The year was 1916, and my son, Nicholas, was the Tsar of Imperial Russia. We were celebrating the 300th anniversary of our family's rule.